Plum on the dribble handoff, back to Young. Aces, they have been way more direct in their sets offensively. Plum catch and fire, rattles in a three.
Breezy a little bit rushed right there.
Plum with the spin, lofts with the left. Kelsey Plum with five straight for the Aces to begin the action tonight. Not only is she leading the league in scoring at 27 and a half a game, but efficiently this year at 53%. Jones puts the head down, throws it up, and uses the back of the iron. Both teams two for their first three from the field. Jones against Wilson. This should be fun. Asia Wilson rams that shoulder in. Swish. Aces and Wilson fans in the building tonight at Mohegan. Harris bounces to Thomas. The pace. How do you approach Wilson, who just keeps getting better each and every year, her seventh year out of South Carolina? She was very honest. Take away everybody else. Kelsey Plum is part of that everyone else.
Yes, and when they're aggressive defensively, Connecticut makes it extremely difficult with whomever they're playing to score.
Jones high off glass.
She's so dynamic when she gets positioning. You just can't get around her.
Kelsey Plum off to the races.
Another skirt, skirt.
Not
for
even a blinker. Not even a blinker.
She was just in and out.
Carrington finishes on the other end. An Olympic gold medalist with four Aces starters. Alyssa Thomas in her Olympic debut in Paris. Feeds Jones, yes!
Improve their standings and improve where they want to be going down the stretch.
Gray fakes the behind the back. The point guard can finish too.
Yup, in my white tee. You know, only thing that's left for Asia to do is just put on some black Air Force Ones. That's added so much to her game because it really allows her to spread the floor and be able to attack off the dribble as well.
Bree Jones can stretch the floor too. These post entries are very intentional early by Connecticut, looking for Jones. Wilson can run the floor, fakes the pop, and banks it home. 4 points for Asia Wilson. Two-time MVP on her way to a third potentially.
Oh,
shot clock winding.
Oh,
she sure seems like it. Mabry with the finish. Maneuvered inside as the Vegas defense collapsed. Connecticut is 10 of 11 from the floor, 91% shooting. Mabry, why not? Yup. Averaging 9.5 points per. Stokes with the cut. Shot clock to 7. Tiffany Hayes. Top shot. Hit the back iron.
Your best players playing their best going down the stretch.
Shot clock to 5 for Gray. Zips it out. Extra pass. Plum a fake. Got it off in time. Yes.
Oh, nailed it.
That's how you move the ball.
She is hooping. Shot fake in their offense. She gets them settled down. And you know that you have someone who...
The home run pass. Who was told before the game today she'd have more point guard responsibilities. Stephanie White likes when everyone on the floor is a threat with the basketball in their hands as Harris steps into a tray.
I mean, they're big four. Curious to see if the rest of the three of the four keep going.
You've talked about Jackie Young being a key ingredient. 0 points in the first half. There's Asia Wilson. Now up to 7 points. Carrington catches the lob. It rolls off. There's Jones. Clean up on aisle, Bree Jones.
Jones is always in the right spot. Defensively, offensively, always attacking and being in position for rebounds.
Nice up fake. Oohs and ahs from the crowd. I know the coaches keep track of deflections. We don't see them in the box score, but Connecticut has racked those up. 4 to shoot for Young. Outlet, Gray. 3 is money.
Was that when Asia was like, Ursher, we gotta go see Ursher.
Wilson gets the spin move. Her teammate in Paris, Thomas, knew she leaned the wrong way. The beginning stages of the league, the Houston Comets in 97 through 2000. Gray, opposite side, book it. She loves this building.
And Connecticut's very stagnant on offense.
Kick it. Bonner.
Need it.
Book it. Thomas, the lob pass. That looked nonchalant. Bonner wanted the foul. That was effortless by Alyssa Thomas. That pass got in deep.
Absolutely.
There's Jackie Young, her first points of the night. What a play by Carrington to give the Sun some life. Her second block in this game to go along with the steal. 8 points, six rebounds. Bonner attacks and finishes over the MVP favorite. I think maybe, you tell me, does Rekia Jackson have a little Tawana Bonner in her game?
I love Rekia Jackson's game. She's one of my favorite up-and-coming players. Tawana Bonner in her game. She just needs to get a little bit more consistent shooting the three, but I think she will. Dunk it!
Wilson the steal. Lays it in. They lost to this team in the finals 2 years ago. Looking for their first championship in franchise history. Mabry. Swirl over to Jones. Eight on the shot clock for Tiffany Hayes. Drives Jones, the pressure defensively. Thomas pushes the ball. Mabry fires. Got it! Timeout, Las Vegas. Oh, Grace. Nifty pass. Plum to Wilson. Not that time either. But back up and good by Hayes.
She just slithers around the court all the time. Just finds a way to get through the lane. Finds a way to...
Ace's Sun. One of three games on Ion in the 7:30 window. Excellent stuff. Plum pulls up and connects with 1 second to spare.
Bree Jones and how she's been able to stick with the game plan and tendencies of... as Mabry hits it at the buzzer.
Jackie Young at the controls, draws two. Hesitated on the pass. Bonner shoots out of a cannon, lays it home.
But Becky also likes to let him fight through it.
Wilson, money.
And when you have someone like...
her analytics team at work on that second row bench. Colson with the jab step, drives. Sydney Colson, welcome to the show.
Changes the dynamic, always ready to go. Consummate professional.
Becky Hammond watched her very closely at Athletes Unlimited. Thomas with the answer, banks it in, plus a foul. Second chance for the Aces. They have seven offensive boards. Typically not a great offensive rebounding team. Hayes had a jumper available, feeds Clark up with the left hand.
And Asia just keeps on delivering. You know, she could really be a person that could get...
Bonner from the elbow, swish! With the same record, 24-9 coming in. Wilson lost the ball. Thomas, a freight train. Look out! Feels like a playoff game with still 2 weeks to go in the regular season in the WNBA. Plum fires, got it! Kelsey Plum. Their clutch late game offense has been a struggle, but they have the firepower. Thomas bounces it. Jones finishes it.
Maryland.
Vegas can take it under a minute. Plum outlet. Gray passed up the three. The MVP favorite, Wilson, connects. She's cold-blooded. Four across. Here comes Wilson with the screen. Five on the timer for Plum. Gray, the dagger. Yes! Timeout, Connecticut. A come-from-behind win for the Las Vegas Aces. They extend their win streak to four on the backside.